waking up in a dream. Sleepwalking on another big stage. You never heard peace till you hear people scream. Your name and your son, I'm so far away from the place I used
to. Good afternoon, Harlan High School, and welcome to your student news. I'm Gannon.
And I'm Braden.
And here's what's in the news.
Mock Rock is back. Mock Rock will be March 23rd at 7 p.m. at the old high school. If you think you have the talent to win a lip sync battle against the rest of the school, this is for you.
Hat Day is Monday. National Honor Society will be sponsoring a hat day on Monday. Donate a dollar on Monday to wear a hat and help the homeless shelters this winter. Make this a school-changing day and show that everyone can wear hats in an appropriate manner.
Students, just a reminder that if you drive to school, you have an assigned spot. If you park in someone's spot, you can be towed at your own expense.
Attention junior and seniors, Job Shadow Day is coming up in March. This biannual one-day experience allows students into workplaces of various employers to experience a day in the life of many different careers, including the areas of healthcare, skilled trades, and government and manufacturing. You must sign up by next Monday, February 14th. Please check your email for further details on how to participate in this opportunity.
Peer tutoring will continue in the Media Center Tuesdays and Thursdays, 2:30 to 3:30, if you need any help in class. Now for sports.
Thank you to everybody that was involved with Project Unified. It was a great success.
Good luck to the basketball teams as they play in a rare girls and boys doubleheader tonight at Brighton. The girls play at 5:30 and the boys play at 7, so come support your Eagles against the Dogs.
The wrestling team competes in an individual district tomorrow at Birmingham Groves. The top four wrestlers at each weight qualify for the regionals. Good luck, team.
The cheer team travels to Grand Rapids this weekend to compete at the Delta Plex. Good luck, ladies.
That is all that we got for you for today. I'm Bo.
I'm Noah.
And have a great day, Heartland High School.
Look at the new me, fate pursuing me. I can feel the energy in the air. It feel like I'm supposed to be here. Everywhere.